shoes on, right? You don't go out this kitchen door ever again without your shoes on.
Why?
You know the conversation last night, and you understood and realised why you have to do that. You understood. 2 years of we and poo out there, smudged on there, but not all soft and thick. And you're walking around, you're getting in your bed, you're touching the sheet with your hands. Oh,